but we should still be able to harm it.